Everybody sitting back in their seats, please. Everybody back in your seats.
Extras, can we please get back in your seats?
Back in your seats. See the poster. James Scott, I need you.
Carl Richards is a New York film producer.
Every time we have to make a different setup, a lot of lights have to be moved. And I got a whole crew to push around.
He's the one with the scarf and tennis shoes. That's what New York film producers wear.
We started at 8 o'clock this morning. Yesterday went till 9 o'clock. We have two big setups to do, and it's going to take us at least till 9 o'clock to get through with this. And somehow or other, it goes.
All right, girls.
Both directions.
Waitresses.
Jay Dubin is a New York film director.
I would suggest just to make sure we go east, west, west, east. We go both.
He's the one with a funny sport coat. That's what New York film directors wear. Together, they're in charge of filming a music video for Arista Records. And the star is none other than Lady Soul herself, Aretha Franklin.
This is our third video, and The Freeway was the first one. Sisters was the second one. Another Night is the third one, and it's being produced right now in the background, as you know. And they're fun. They're fun. I think that they're a necessary promotional tool.
One more, that's great.
My biggest challenge in doing a video is the time, cooperation of the star, and simply the logistics of all the people, getting all the extras in, keeping them in line, keeping everything together, and keeping it flowing. Always keeping the camera moving so we don't lose any time.
I gotta have him start setting the shot.
Okay, he knows what it is. 2 minutes, Carl, give me 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 2 minutes. Okay, 2 minutes, fine.
This is a one-line shot. This is about 4 seconds, so we have to make it look like we're moving.
All right, can I have everybody on the stage? Nada, Randy.
Okay, I just want to see this myself, and I just want to see it with Tommy.
Ready? Music!
How's that?
Sorry.
That was weird.
I used to search through the crack.
Making a video is a lot of hurry up and wait. We have to set up different shots. We have to change the lighting from time to time. You have to rehearse the scene, and then sometimes you have to take it 2 or 3 times before the artist and the producer are satisfied.
I think the biggest challenge in doing a music clip, as opposed to what most of my work is in TV, is here you're working with a musician, not a professional actor. And we have to write a situation that that person can then perform in. And what my job here is to take a musician and turn him into an actor, not just to be a documentary cameraman. I'm a director. I tell a performer how to act. And that's probably, I think, what we're doing the most of here. And I know Aretha, myself, we're all very happy with the results today.
If the organist looks familiar, that's John W. Hardy, who does the Michigan Lottery show every night.
Stand by. Ready? Music!
By the way, Hardy confessed that he's never played an organ. But he's a shining example of Aretha's dedication to using local people and places in her videos.
I think making the videos in Detroit give Detroit a positive image. It certainly contributes to a positive image where Detroit is concerned, and I like that. It's my home.
Detroit crews are as good as California crews, they're as good as New York crews. In fact, they're terrific.
Well, I gotta tell you, I'm really, really very happy. She's just been wonderful to work with, and much, much greater than my expectations. And this is really, the queen of soul.
Aretha has been a pleasure to work with. She's very cooperative, has had some very good suggestions and very good input.
Aretha is so good that you could almost call her a movie star.
Almost. I did a movie.
That's right.
Yeah.
The Blues Brothers.
The Blues Brothers,
The fact is, she almost stole the movie away from stars John Belushi and Dan Aykroyd with this now legendary scene.
You better think about what you're saying. You better think about the consequences of your actions.
Oh, shut up, woman.
You better think. delivery.
It was a lot of fun. They were great people, personalities, and we had a lot of fun on and off stage. It's very similar to the movie industry. The camera for TV is a little smaller, but it's pretty much the same. I've been looking in cameras all my life.
She has sold over 1 million copies of the album, Who's Zoomin' Who? And after 32 weeks on the charts, it's still in the top 20.
Best R&B vocal performance, female. Aretha Franklin, Freeway of Love.
With a dozen of the golden statues, her successful career is just like her character in the video.
As I broke down the script, it's Aretha and Jake used to be boyfriend and girlfriend. And they broke up, and Aretha went on to be a big star. Jake is here with another lady, and she's really telling him, I can do without your brother.
The Queen of Soul turns...